very happy Friday evening, everyone. Welcome into Sports Extra. I hope you've settled in because we've got a good one for you tonight. We'll start with Helena High hosting Kalispell Flathead, and Flathead's head coach Matt Upham back on the field. He played at in high school, taking on his alma mater, Helena High. It was a defensive battle, but the Braves break through first. Tanner Russell takes the handoff. He's gone 36 yards to the house. It's 7-0 Flathead. Helena going to answer quick, though. Bengals handoff to Logan Brown. His score is 32 yards. It's a tie ball game at 7-7 apiece. Then the defenses took over. Watch as Helena High's Ben Swanson gonna lay out Tanner Russell right here. Wow, what a hit. Oh, God, thankfully he got up from that one. Now we'll head straight to the fourth quarter. Helena up 9-7 after a safety on a bad snap, and the Braves go to Russell, and for good reason. He goes up the middle. He goes for about 60 yards, down at the 4-yard line, able to hang on to the ball, and he's going to punch it in moments later. Flathead's going to be on top 13-9, looking for their first win. 0-5 on the season. Helena's going to drive the field for one final chance. They go to 5 seconds left. Quarterback Caden Hewitt goes in motion. Hayden Ferguson takes the snap, lobs it up to him. Does he get it? No, it doesn't come down with it. It's incomplete. Flathead gets their first win of the year. First for Matt Upham as a coach, 13-9.